Item number eight, Procurement Director.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, members of the board. This is for acceptance of an RFP that was issued for banking services for Forsyth County. As you can see, we had a total of five responses. We had a selection committee that went through the responses as normal, and you will find attached the rankings. We had two interviews. We interviewed SunTrust and United Community Bank. After the final review, the committee, we do recommend awarding RFP 10-122-2500 to SunTrust Bank to provide banking service to Forsyth County. I do have additional information if the board would like to see some of the reasons that the recommendation brought forth. We also have two gentlemen here from SunTrust, Dan Farrar and John Ewing, sorry, if you have any questions from them.
Thank you.
All right.
I have pretty involved with this back when it first started. One of the reasons we wanted to change banks was told to me was because of service. We had last selected the bank based on price, and we got terrible service, and it cost us three times what it was supposed to. So based on that, I hope staff is not upset, but I'm going to make a motion that we give it to the bank that actually has demonstrated outstanding service. I'm going to make a motion we award to United Community Bank.
They were second on the process.
They were second on the process. They're number one in the Southeast for customer service, number six in the nation. And that's the reason we wanted to change, and I can't see any other reason.
Who's that bank?
Bank of America. Cost us $100,000 a year. That's my motion.
All right. We have a motion.
Second.
You second it. Okay. We have a motion and a second. Any discussion?
Do we need to make this time sensitive?
No, sir.
No. There's no further discussion. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign.
Aye.
Motion passes 4-1.